What is this and what do you use it for? In this video, I'm going to teach you how to use this very unique stretching band. It's called the Pro-Lordotic Neck Exerciser and why it would even be indicated. Hey there, my name is Dr. Walter Salubro. I'm a corrective care chiropractor in Vaughan, Ontario, Canada. And what this channel is about is teaching people, giving strategies on how to strengthen and stabilize the back so you can bend, move, and lift a lot easier in your life. Like this, you can do the things you need to do normally without pain in your life. So if you want these tips and strategies, make sure you don't miss out. Click on the subscribe button below to become a follower on our channel. Tap on the notification bell. As well, I have a free PDF on stretches for the lower back. Go in the description below and download that free PDF, which is exclusive for my subscribers. So why do we use this? This is called the Pro-Lordotic Neck Exerciser. It's a very unique stretching band. And one of the main indications is to help strengthen the actual curve of the neck. Here's an example. This is a poster, but here's an example of an x-ray. And this curve is out of alignment. It's lost is normal cervical lordosis. This would be an example of a normal cervical curve and lordosis. This one here would be an example of a straightened cervical curve lordosis. So there's a lot of techniques that we use in our office, like traction techniques. We send people home with these type of techniques to traction their spine. But one of the things we want people to do before their traction exercise is to warm up their tissues, their muscles, their ligaments, their discs. Like this, the traction exercise becomes more effective. And this is traction to improve that sagittal curve in the neck. So this device, which is called the Pro-Lordotic Neck Exerciser, this is the Stroop's version, is a great device to do that. What it does is, and I'll demonstrate in a moment on how to do this and the protocol. What it does is it will help to strengthen the posterior muscles as it stretches the anterior muscles. So it'll strengthen the back muscles as it stretches the forward muscles. It's a great exercise for that mirror image posture correction, curve restoration, and also as a warm-up before traction. This is how we do it. Before I demonstrate it, let me give the protocol. There's a couple of different variations of this. I will just give you the simplest variation. We want our patients to do 45 repetitions. So three sets of 15 repetitions. So 15, take a pause, 15, take a pause, 15, take a pause. That's three sets of 15 repetitions. If they're doing it at home, they can do it twice a day, even three times a day, spaced out throughout the day, like morning, midday, and afternoon or evening. In our office, they'll do it before their traction exercises, and at home also should be done before traction exercises. This is what it looks like. The first thing you wanna do, so what this is it's a has a foam roll to make it comfortable because it goes behind your neck. There's a stretchy tubing in the inside, and there's a protective coil just in case that tubing snaps. It's very rare that it snaps, but just in case it snaps, it'll protect you from hitting you in the face. And there's two handles here. So you wanna activate it or stretch it out, pull it out one time, put it at the bottom of your neck, pull your hands in front of you, and then this is a complete neck motion exercise. See the motion? So the wrong way to do this is like this. This is the wrong way. You're not moving your neck, you see that? The other wrong way to do this is just moving the skull. We don't want just skull extension, we want neck extension, okay? So stretch it out, pull it in front of you, get tension, and then do some repetitions. I'll do 15 now. And you'll see I also did a counter movement with my hands. So a counter movement, neck back, hands forward, okay? So that's the basic protocol. That's why we do it. Another way to do this is to target all areas of your neck, the lower neck, the mid neck, and the upper neck. So I'll just do a few reps in each position. So stretch it out, low. So low position, do 15 of those. Stretch it out, mid position. Do 15 of those, and then up position. And do 15 of those. I can tell you already, my neck feels looser, more relaxed. It feels lighter. It feels like my head's over my shoulders. This is a great exercise to pre-warm up your tissues, your discs, ligaments, muscles before doing home traction. Great exercise to strengthen the back neck muscles, and also stretch the forward neck muscles. Now, if you're concerned about what your neck looks like, I always recommend getting an x-ray, get checked by a corrective care chiropractor as well. I have other videos on my channel about cervical kyphosis. This is a great exercise for cervical kyphosis. So go check out this video right here on cervical kyphosis to get more information on that and continue learning on your channel. Check out the video right here.